In this video, we will learn about inserting image in your web pages using HTML coding. In the previous video, we have already learned the basics of HTML. Now, in this video, we will learn more about HTML, like inserting images. First of all, we will start with inserting images in the web pages. Okay. So for that, you already know that we have to give HTML tag, then head tag. Head tag contains the title of your web page. And what is the title of our web page? Is there inserting images. Now for every open tag, you have to provide a close tag also. So that's why we have provided a close tag for the head tag, and then body tag will come. And on that body tag, the content of the web page will be there. What is our content? Right now our main focus is to insert the images in your web page. So in the body, under the body tag, we have to give the coding for inserting images in the web page. So for coding, so for image, inserting the image, we use img tag. Img tag is used to insert the image. So I will write the coding here in the body tag for inserting the image. So I will write the use img tag. So img, then we will use src, means source of image. What is our source of image? In which drive it is in? What is the location of that image? For that we will use a keyword src, or src attribute we will use to determine the source of image. Location of image we have to give. So src, then we'll write equal to, then after that this inverted comma will come. Now after this we have to give the location of the image. So to give the location of the image, we just go to that image which we want to insert. So we will minimize it. So under the image 01, I am zooming it here. We can see that this image I want in my web page. What is its location? E drive, under the folder image 01. The file name is saintxavier.jpg. This file I want to insert on the web page. So for that, I can copy its location from here. I just right click on this file and I will go to the properties, and here you can see its location, image 01. You can copy from here its location like this. You just copy it and again go back to the notepad. So here you just copy it and paste it. Now you just see whether what is the file name. So what is the file name? As you can see here, this saintxavier.jpg. So exact file name we have to write there also. So here we have typed the file name also which we want to insert, its location E drive, in the folder image 01. File name is saintxavier.jpg. Now inverted comma closed, and then after that we have to provide this. Now our body is completed. Now our full coding is also completed for inserting the image. Now we will save it with .html extension. So we'll go to the file. Go to the file, then we'll click save as. Here I will give the name as HTML image .html. This is important. You have to save with .html extension. Then in save as type, select all files. Then you have to click, I am saving it on my desktop. So I will click save now. Now our file is saved. Now we can see. Okay, now we will see our file which is saved here in the desktop. You can see here, right click on it and I will open it with Internet Explorer. Now this image, now you can see in the webs, this I am zooming out. As you can see, now our web page is ready. with the title inserting images and the image we have inserted in our web page. Our web page is now ready. So this is how you insert image in the web page. Okay, in the next video we will learn about resizing the image on web page, and then we will learn about adding image border. So something we will do with image in the next videos. For this video, up to this it is. So thank you all.